Relax while you let the following affirmations program your mind in new positive ways. Even if you don't believe the following statements to be true for you right now, just listen and let them in. They will change your thought patterns. I love myself. I am beautiful. I am so sweet. I love myself. I want to be as sweet to myself as I can. I am sweet. I am beautiful. I love spending every minute of this life with myself. I thank myself for everything. I love myself. I forgive myself for everything of the past, the present, and the future. I am now forgiven already. My heart is open for myself. I love all of me. I am beautiful. Whatever happens, whoever I will become, and whatever I will do, I love myself. Whatever happens, I love myself. Whoever I will become, I love myself. And whatever I will do, I love myself. My self-love is unconditional. I love myself. I am beautiful in all ways. I want to be as sweet to myself as I can. I thank myself for everything. I am now forgiven already. My heart is open for myself. My self-love is unconditional. I am welcome within myself. I am perfect the way I am. I accept myself. I will love myself through every hardship. I am welcome within myself. I accept myself. I am perfect the way I am. I am beautiful. I am beautiful in all ways. I am here to see all of me. I thank myself for everything. I am here to see all of me. I am not afraid of my shadow side. I want to know myself as deeply as possible. I embrace the dark within myself. I want to know myself as deeply as possible. I am welcome within myself. I am the one lighting up my own heart. I love myself. I am sweet to myself. I speak lovingly to myself. I look for ways to express love to myself, and I am open to know my every heart's desire so that I can give myself love by fulfilling those. My heart is my home. I am welcome within myself. I accept myself. My heart is my home. I look for ways to express love to myself. I want to be as sweet to myself as possible. I love myself. I speak lovingly to myself. I am the one lighting up my own heart. I am open to know my every heart's desire so that I can give myself love by fulfilling those desires. I surrender to loving myself. I dedicate myself to me. I look for ways to express love to myself. I speak lovingly to myself. I dedicate myself to me. I am beautiful. I tell myself that I love myself as many times as needed for me to feel my own love deeply anchored in my heart. I will always love myself. My heart is open for myself. I love all of me. I am welcome within myself. I am perfect the way I am. I will love myself through every hardship. I am here to see all of me. I am not afraid of my shadow side. I want to know myself as deeply as possible. I embrace the dark within myself. I am not afraid of my shadow side. I want to know myself as deeply as possible. I am welcome within myself. My heart is my home. I surrender to loving myself. I dedicate myself to me. I tell myself that I love myself as many times as needed for me to feel my own love deeply anchored in my heart. I speak lovingly to myself. I love myself. I love all of me. I am beautiful in all ways. I am so sweet. I love spending every minute of this life with myself. I thank myself for everything. I love myself. Whatever happens, whoever I will become and whatever I will do, I love myself. My self-love is unconditional. I will always love myself. My heart is my home. I have surrendered to loving myself. I have dedicated myself to me. I love myself. I will always love myself. And then slowly, if you're ready for it, open your eyes again. Thank you for listening. Thank you for dedicating time to loving yourself. It's a beautiful gift. If you love this video, you might also love the video I made about it's an exercise on self-love. I'll put the link in the description box as well. And both those videos, this affirmation video and the exercise on self-love, are actually part of a bigger video lesson I made on self-love. And you can check out this whole lesson. It's for free on my website. You don't even need to make an account or give me your payment details or your email address, nothing of all of that. You can just go to this link. I'll put it in the description box as well. And you can just see the lesson. And you also see that this lesson is actually part of a course I made on fulfilling relationships. So that's a course on relationship skills. And self-love is such an important prerequisite for having fulfilling relationships. So this is actually a part of lesson two for that course. And there are a few other lessons on free preview, just like this one. And you can also freely access those if you visit this link. If you like this video, please hit the like button and the subscribe button so that I know that you like it. And I wish you a really great day with a lot of self-love. Thank you.